How would I know if I need an MRI of my shoulder? Common symptoms to look out for are shoulder pain, restricted shoulder movement, or shoulder dislocation. These symptoms are commonly caused by rotator cuff tear, subacromial impingement or bursitis, or adhesive capsulitis, or frozen shoulder. If you have any of these symptoms, get your shoulder checked at Vital Scan by one of our leading doctors. It's simple and you don't need a referral. Book your MRI of your shoulder online today.